ओके, जय हिंद टू ऑल ऑफ यू. टुडेज लेक्चर इज ग्रे कोट्स एंड लॉजिक गेट्स. दिस टॉपिक हैज बीन टेकन फ्रॉम द सब्जेक्ट फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स इंजीनियरिंग. करेंटली दिस सब्जेक्ट इज रनिंग इन द सिलेबस ऑफ AKTU फर्स्ट ईयर. सो फर्स्ट इज द फर्स्ट वी विल सी हाउ वी कैन बी कन्वर्ट द बाइनरी नंबर इन टू द ग्रे कोड. लाइक आई हैव अ बाइनरी नंबर 11011. सो दिस इज B3. This is B0, this is B1, this is B2, this is B3, this is B4, and this is our B5. Okay, we have to convert this number. This B5 is the MSB and this B0 is the LSB. We have to convert it into gray code. So for writing gray code, what we have to done? We have to write first number as it is. Means G5 is equal to B5. So first number is like this way. And we have to find the XOR of this B5 and B4. G4 is the XOR of B5 and B4. So B5 and B4 same bits are there. So in case of like XOR, the table of XOR gate is X, Y is the input, and sorry, A and B is the input and Y is the output. So 0 0 0 1 1 0 1 1. So for same it is 0 and for different it is 1, because XOR gate expression is A bar B plus A B bar. So according to this expression, the truth table of the XOR gate will be this. Means if these both bits are same, then it will be 0. 0 0 output is 0, 1 1 output is 0. If these two bits are different, then output will be 1. So here we can see first bit is similarly same, and second for calculation of the G4, we have to do the XOR of B5 and B4. So B5 is 1 and B4 is 1. So 1 XOR, it will be 0. Similarly, the G3 will be XOR of B4 and B3. And G2, it will be the XOR of B3 and B2. And G1 is the XOR of B2 XOR B1. G0 is the XOR of B1 XOR B0. So here 1 and 1 XOR, it will be 0. 1 and 0 XOR, it will be 1. 0 and 1 XOR, it will be 1. And 1 and 1 XOR, it will be 0. So this is G5, this is G4, G3, G2, G1 and G0. So this is how we can convert a binary number into a gray code number. These are the formulas that we can learn. After that, we have to convert the gray code to binary. So gray code, like we have G4, G3, G2, G1 and G0. 11011. This is the number that we have to convert. So for this, it will be your B4. So B4 is always same as the G4. So it will be our 1. Now the XOR of this B3 will be XOR of B4 and XOR of G3. And after that, B2 is the XOR of B3 and G2. And B1 is the XOR of B2 and G1. And after that, B0 is the XOR of B1 and after that, G0. So here 1 and 1 XOR, it will be 0. 0 and 0 XOR, it will be 0. 0 and 1 XOR, it will be 1. 1 and 1 XOR, it will be 0. So answer will be 10010. So this is the final answer, 10010. This is how we can convert a gray code into a binary number. So these are the logic gates. Logic gates are generally like a building blocks while designing any digital circuit. Like in mathematics, plus, minus, division, multiplication, all these are the operators, mathematical operators that is used to design and solve any mathematical expression or designing any mathematical expression. So similarly, logic gates are the building blocks in a case of the digital circuits for designing any digital circuit. So logic gates, some of them are basic logic gates, some are universal logic gates, एंड सम आर अदर गेट्स, सो एंड नॉट और दीज आर द बेसिक गेट्स, नैंड एंड नॉर आर कॉल्ड द यूनिवर्सल गेट्स. वाई दीज आर कॉल्ड द यूनिवर्सल गेट्स, बिकॉज बिकॉज ऑल दीज गेट्स, मतलब एंड नॉट और ऑल दीज गेट्स, दे कैन बी डिजाइंड बाई यूजिंग ओनली नैंड गेट और बाई यूजिंग ओनली नॉर गेट. Like XOR gate and XNOR gate, these gates can also be designed by using only NAND gate or by using only NOR gate. That's why NAND and NOR is called the universal gate. Like so, this is for the NOT gate. NOT gate, the truth table for the NOT gate means if we give the A value, input is 0, then output will be high, and if output is high, then input will be low. So, and this is the IC that is used in labs for the 740 for the NOT gate, that is called the 7404. Here we can see, here we can apply the input. If this input is high, then output this here is output would be 0. So in this IC there are total 6 NOT gates. So if in a digital circuit we require 4 NOT gates, so we can use this single IC, it will provide the all 4 NOT gates. First NOT gate, it will be this, second this will be this, fourth third will be this, and fourth will be this, and seventh pin is ground and 14th pin is VCC, that is 5 volt. So we have to provide this supply or ground. If we are not giving this supply 5 volt and ground, this IC will not work. So because biasing is necessary for the working of this IC. So AND gate, here the AND gate truth table is here. These are the 3 input gates, like 0 0. So if we multiply these 3 inputs 0, the answer would be 0. We get only 1 when all these 3 inputs will be 1. So the IC of the NOT gate is the 7408, and here we can see 4 AND gates are there. Pin number 1 and 2 are the input, and pin number 3 is the output. So if we apply 1 here 1, so output will be 1. If we apply 1 here, 0 here, then output will be 0. And here ground and VCC is there. So we have to give biasing to this supply before using this. If we not apply this biasing, then this IC will not work. And this pin diagram we can see, pin number 1 is about this input, pin number 2, pin number 1 is this, pin number 2 is this, pin number 3 is our output. So here we can see pin number 1 is 0 and pin number 2 is 1. So in AND gate, output is always 0. So here we can see it is at low side, and here this is 1, this is 0, the output is 0. Here this is 1, this is 1, this is 1. This H indicate high 1, and this L indicates low, means 0. So this is a pin diagram at these 2 inputs, pin number 1 and pin number 2. Now OR gate, so for OR gate 7432 IC is used, and this is a 3 input truth table. So we can see where we can get the value 1. So this is also the pin diagram, pin number 1 input, pin number 2 input, pin number 3 output. So 0 0 0, here 0 1 1, here 1 0 1, 1 1 1. So this is the pin diagram that we have obtained from through this IC. After that, universal logic gates. So NAND and NOR are called the universal logic gates. We can design all the gates like AND gate, OR gate, XOR gate, XNOR gate, NOT gate, only using either NAND gate or using NOR gates. So this is the NOR gate truth table. NOR gate is a complementary of the OR gate. So the IC that is used for the NOR gate is 7402. Here we can see the inputs are 2 and 3 and output are 1. This is the just opposite of in last cases that we have discussed, like OR or AND gates. So here we can see this is the NOR gate truth table, and this is the NAND gate. So NAND gate IC is 7400. Pin number 1 and pin number 2 are the inputs, pin number 3 is the output. So similarly, NAND is the complement of the AND gate. XOR gate truth table is A B bar plus A bar B. So IC is 7486. Here we can see 4 XOR gates are there. XNOR XNOR IC is 74266. Here also we can see 4 XNOR gate are available in this IC. And how we can realize NOT gate, AND gate or XOR gate. So this is this is the NAND gate, this is AND gate, this is AND gate. We have designed AND gate with the help of NAND gate. This is OR gate that we have designed with the help of NAND gate. This is the NOR gate that we have designed with the help of NAND gate. So these are the exclusive OR, XOR and XNOR that we have designed with the help of NAND gate. So we can see here how we can design. We have to design all the gates, like we have to design NOT gate with the help of NAND gate. So we know that Y is equal to A bar. This is our NOT gate expression, and the NAND gate expression is Y is equal to AB bar. So in NAND gate, if we put A is equal to B, so this expression will become A dot A bar, and A dot A is always A. So this is how we can convert a NAND gate into a NOT gate. If we short the two input of the NAND gate, then it will be converted into a NOT gate. Like this is the NAND gate, here two inputs are there and we have short these two inputs. So Y is equal to A bar. So this is basically NOT gate using NAND gate. So if we want to replace the NOT gate with the NAND gate, we will use this circuit. Both the inputs are short. Now this is our first gate realization. After that, second is the, we have to make the AND gate with the NOT gate. So for AND gate equation is AB. So we can do AB double inversion. Double inversion, double complement means the AB double complement means it will equal to AB. So it will be like in this way, this is A and B. After that, this input will be short. And it will be like in this way. So this is how we can design a AND gate using NAND gate. Now, if we want to design OR gate, OR gate expression is Y is equal to A plus B. Now, what we do? We will apply double inversion here. So this will become this. Because A plus B bar is equal to A bar B bar. This is due to the De Morgan's theorem. Now this we can design using NAND gate. Like two inputs are there, A bar. After that, this is B, B bar. And after that, this will be A bar B bar, like in this way. So this is how we can have designed the OR gate with the help of NAND gate. Similarly, we can design NOR gate with the help of NAND gate. For designing NOR gate, what we have to do? We have to insert one NOT gate also here, because NOR is the complement of OR. So NOR we have seen in the last slide. We can design XOR gate using NAND. So we can design it also by using the bubble method. In bubble method, what we do, expression is our like A bar B plus A B bar. So I will tell you here bubble method for designing XOR gate using NAND. So first of all, by using bubble method, we have to design the gate with this expression A bar, and this will be B. So this will be A bar B. After that, this is A B. So we have designed this expression with the help of basic gates. Now for implementing it with the NAND gate, what we will do? We will insert bubble at the output of the AND gate. We have two AND gate here, so we have inserted two bubbles at the output of the AND gate. And where we are inserting the AND gate bubbles, we have to insert the not gate also to nullify these bubbles, and at the input of the OR gate we are inserting bubbles, and to nullify these bubbles we are inserting the NOT gate here. So if we want to design the circuit with the NAND gate, then all remember always that we have to insert the bubble at the output of the AND gate, and we have to insert bubble at the input of the OR gate. And in case of if we want to design the circuit with the help of NOR gate, then it will be reverse, means we have to apply the bubble at the input of the AND gate if we want to design it with the NOR gate. Now equal number of NOT gate will be cancel out, so this circuit can be redesigned like in this way. So it will be A, it will be B, it will be A, it will be B. So this is how we can design the XOR gate using NAND gate, using bubble method. So this is how we have designed different gates by using the NOR gate. Like this is a expression for the NOR gate, and we have designed the OR gate with the help of these NOR gates, AND gate with the help of NOR gate, NAND gate with the help of NOR gate, and after that inverter, buffer, XOR and XNOR. So this is we have to design the NOR gate using NOR gate. So first gate is our NOT gate. So NOT gate, we know Y is equal to A bar, and for NOR gate A plus B bar. So if we put, if A is equal to B, so this expression will become A plus A bar, it will be A bar, so it will be NOR gate like this way. So this is the NOT gate by using NOR gate. We can short the two inputs of the NOR gate, then it will work as a NOT gate. And for designing OR gate, so OR expression is Y is equal to A plus B, so we can put the double inversion here, so it will be like in this way. A is here, B is here, and this will be A plus B bar. Now again it is given to, so this will be A plus B ka double inversion. So this is how we can design the OR gate by using NOR gates. After that we have to design the AND gate. AND gate expression is Y is equal to AB, so we will put double inversion here, so it will be A bar plus B bar. So it will be designed like in this way. This A will be like in this way, and this B will be like in this way, and final it will be like this will be. So this will be equal to A bar plus B bar bar. So this will be working as a AND gate. And for NAND gate, what we can do, NAND gate is Y is equal to A B bar, we can put double inversion here. So for this we can simply, we have to insert, and NAND is the complement of the AND, so we have to simply insert here. In this circuit we have to add one NOR gate also, so this circuit will be in this way, A and this is B, and this is also NOR gate. After that this is, so this circuit is for the NAND. We have designed NAND by using NOR. This circuit is for the AND, this circuit is for the OR, and this circuit is for the NOT. Now we can design the XOR and XNOR also. So XOR expression is Y is equal to A bar B plus A B bar, we have to design it with the NOR. So first of all we have to make it with the basic gates. So A B here it will be a bar b. After that, here we can put the NOT gate here. Here it will be a. This is b. Here it will be a b bar. After that, this will be there. Okay. Now for implementing with the NOR gate, what we have to do? We have to insert a bubble at the output of NOR gate, and to nullify it will be there will be a NOT gate also in front of that, and at the input of AND gate. So for nullify this, this will be there. Now equal number of NOT gate will be cancel out, like in this way. So this circuit will be converted to like this. We can see this gate, like this gate is just like two bubble at the output. So if we apply A B here, here it will be A bar and B bar. So this will be A bar B bar. So A bar B bar can be written as A plus B bar NOR gate. So this gate also it will be replaced with the NOR gate. So final figure it will be like in this way. So here A, here it will be B. After that, now it will be A B, and here it will be NOR gate, and again NOR gate. After that, this will be there. So this is the circuit that we have designed. This circuit is for the XOR gate. XOR gate has been designed by using the NOR gate. Now also we can design the XNOR gate. So XNOR gate expression is Y is equal to A bar B bar plus A B. So we can we will make it with the A bar. After that B bar, and then AND gate will be there, and here AND gate will be there, and this is OR gate. This is A and this is B. So for designing with the NOR gate, what we will do? We will put bubble at the output and also NOT gate, and here at the input, like in this way. Now we can cancel out this. Now this circuit can be redrawn in this way. Like this is NOR gate A B, and this is like in this way A and B, and after that this is NOR gate, and again this is NOR gate, and again this is NOR gate. So this is how we can make the XNOR gate by using NOR gate. So till now we have seen different type of gates, like your basic gates, AND gate, NOT gate, OR gate, AND gate, and other gates like XOR gate and XNOR gate. These gates can be designed with the help of NAND gate only or with the help of NOR gate only. So that's why these NAND and NOR, they are called the universal gates. So we can design another equations also, like we have y is equal to a b c and a c bar b bar c. We have to design this equation with the help of NAND gate or NOR gate. So what we have to do? We have to design first of all it with the basic gate, like a b c. So we will pass through the AND gate. After that A C bar, this is A, this is C, and after that B bar C. After that this is OR gate. So first of all we will design it with the NAND gate. So for implementation for the NAND gate, we will insert the bubble at the output of the AND gate, and here also we will put the NOT gate also, and here at the input of the OR gate, and we will put a bubble also here. So these NOT gate will be cancelled out, this will be cancelled out, this. So all the NOT gate has been cancelled. Now this circuit can be redrawn in this way, like this is just like after that this. Like so, this is the circuit that we have designed for this expression for the NAND gate, and for also if you want to design this expression by using NOR gate, so we have to first of all we have to design this expression for the AND gate like A B C. So it will be A B C, and then A C bar, A C bar. After that B bar C. And we will add these expressions like in this way. So for using NOR gate, what we will do? We will apply bubble at the output of the OR gate, and we will also put a NOT gate here, and we will put the bubble at the input of this AND gate, and similarly we will put here. NOT gate also, like in this way. So same NOT gate, same number of NOT gates will be cancel out. So this circuit will be now redrawn like in this way. A B C. So these are the NOR gates. After that the circuit will be also redrawn in this way, and like after that it will be like so this circuit will be like in this way. So this is how we can design it with the help of the NOR gate. We can take another expression also, like y is equal to a c bar plus b a bar. So we want to design this expression. So what we can do? We can take a, and it will pass through the a c. So this will be your AND gate, and b. This is B and this is A. So this is again OR gate. So if we want to design it with the NAND gate, what we will do? We will put AND gate at the AND, and here we will put NOT gate. And for at the input of the OR gate. So here NOT gate and here NOT gate. It will be cancel out. So here it will be, we are making it with the NAND gate, so it will be NAND gate, and it will be like in this way, like this gate will also be converted into. So this is how we can design any expression by using bubble method. Like now we want to design this expression with the help of NOR gate. So for that purpose, like we have to make it with the basic gates first of all. So A C, and it will be passed through the AND gate, and after that B A, and it will be passing through the AND gate, and then OR gate. So what we will do now? We want to make it with the NOR gate. So we will apply bubble at the output, and we will also put a NOT gate here, and here at the input, and we will put bubble here. We will put bubble here. Here bubble, and here we will put NOT gate. Now NOT gate will be cancel out. So it will be like we have to designing it with the NOR gate. So like this will also be converted into the NOR gate. Like in this way. After that, this will be your NOR gate, and this circuit will be AC, and BA. So this is how we can make a circuit, any circuit like this expression AC bar and BA bar. We have designed this expression using NOR gate here. This is for by NOR gate and this is by NAND gate. So this is by NAND gate and this is by NOR gate. So and also like if we can also convert any expression into the canonical form also. Like we want to convert this expression into the canonical form. So what we have to do? We have to find the missing number. We have to see the missing number here. Here we can see the missing number is B and here the missing number is C. Canonical form is the expression must contain all the variables in it. Here because three variables are there A, B, C. So this term is missing with the B. This term is missing with the C. So we can convert this expression in the like we have to multiply it by B plus B bar. And this we have to multiply with C plus C bar. So this thing we will see in the next lecture. Okay, till then, thank you.